In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix problems linking an Epic Games account. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. First, all that you have to do is visit the Apps and Accounts linking page on your Epic Games account. To do this, go over to store.epicgames.com, and when you arrive at this website, you will be able to sign in using your Epic Games credential, and you should be able to hover over your icon at the top right corner of the screen and then select Account from the drop-down menu. This is where you can use the left-sided menu to go into Apps and Accounts. If necessary, swap over from Apps to Accounts, and now you can start the process of managing the connected accounts. So, first, you will notice all of the links that have been made to your Epic Games profile. All that you have to do here is click Connect under any of these accounts, and you will be redirected to a page where you can confirm that you wish to connect the account, confirm your credentials, and everything should work flawlessly. If you are having trouble connecting the account, it could be due to various reasons. First, I would recommend that you try out this process in a different web browser or even a different device. So, get your cell phone, go into a web browser, or, for example, if you are on Chrome, try using Mozilla Firefox and so on. By repeating this process on another browser, you can ensure that the problem is not associated with your account, and instead, maybe it is because of the way the browser is handling this page. If you are still unable to link the account, the next thing that you have to check is to see whether or not the account has already been connected to another Epic Games account. So, for example, if the Xbox account that you are trying to connect to your Epic Games account has already made a connection with another account, you will not be able to link it here. Only one link can be made per account in this page, so keep that in mind. Sometimes you might have forgotten that you have an account already linked, and if that is the case, you will either have to talk to the support or recover the credentials for that account. Besides this, unfortunately, there isn't much that you can do. If you know for sure that the account that you are trying to use is not connected elsewhere, and you've tried multiple different browsers, different internet connections, and it still doesn't allow you to link an account, I would recommend talking to support. So you can click Need Help under the menu at the left, and this will allow you to contact the Epic Games support. This should be done as a last resort, and in here you will be able to describe your situation, and they will ask for you to prove that you are the owner of both accounts. As long as you are able to validate your identity and prove that you own both accounts that you want to link, they will be able to establish the link manually or give you further details on why you cannot complete this account linking process. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix problem linking Epic Games account. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.